One Christmas was so much like another in those years, around the Seatown corner now, and out of all sound except the distant speaking of the voices I sometimes hear a moment before sleep. What would you do if you saw a hippo coming down our street?
I'd go like this. Bang! I'd throw him over the railings and roll him down the hill, and then I'd tickle him under the ear and he'd wag his tail.